I'm WLKY meteorologist Suzanne Horgan. Temperatures for today will remain below normal, and we may see an isolated shower for some of our eastern communities. Otherwise, we're going to be talking about some soaring temperatures coming your way. As we head throughout the day today, you'll notice a few passing clouds moving in from the east with perhaps an isolated shower that may develop. Again, most areas will stay completely dry. Looking good for tomorrow, some nice sunshine and highs recovering into the middle 80s for tomorrow. We're also looking at temperatures that will be warm on Wednesday with highs in the middle 80s. And then as we head into Thursday, we're going to be back to the upper 80s. For today, 80 degrees below normal temperatures with just a stray shower to the east. Overnight down to 62 degrees. Then for tomorrow, highs around 85 degrees. Here's a look at your 7-day forecast. Mid 80s Tuesday, Wednesday, upper 80s on Thursday. Then we return to the 90s for your Friday, Saturday, and Sunday.